want to use a plank to work your whole body, get down in prayer position, squeeze your hands together so you're activating your upper pecs, put a dumbbell on your back, and then slightly crouch yourself forward in the flange position to really sculpt your abs. Stay there for 2 minutes, see what happens to your body.